Jr. fans gather for Bittersweet last race. Homestead, Florida, Kaci Monyhan stopped professing her loyalty to Dale Earnhardt Jr. to lift her glasses and wipe the tears out of her eyes so they didn't fall on the JR Nation Appreci88ion t-shirt she bought Friday, the one with his face and his final paint scheme printed on it. The Dunedin, Florida resident, like so many others in his fan base, has struggled with her emotions this weekend, knowing Earnhardt will run the last NASCAR Cup Series race of his career Sunday at Homestead-Miami Speedway. "I love Dale Jr., I don't know what I'm going to do, but I brought waterproof makeup this weekend," she said as her eyes welled up again. She brushed her permanently blue highlighted hair, "Dale Jr. Nationwide blue," off her face, regaining her composure. "It's devastating for us. I don't usually come to races here, but I wouldn't miss his last race for anything. Anything." Kaci Monyhan stand in front of Earnhardt's merchandise trailer. Sunday's Cup Series finale, the Ford EcoBoost 400, was the final race for Earnhardt, who is retiring from full-time racing after 2 decades in NASCAR. The Hendrick Motorsports driver's devoted fans flocked to the 1.5-mile Florida track to watch his last race, where he finished 25th. Similar to the number 88 Chevrolet driver this weekend, they're all over the emotional spectrum, excited, crushed, overwhelmed and nostalgic. The Earnhardt family has been a staple of NASCAR for decades, with Junior following the career path of his father, the late Dale Earnhardt Sr., and some fans are still in disbelief and denial that this is the 14-time most popular driver's last race weekend. "When Junior started, he was the cool kid with the backwards hat you looked up to," said Josh Shefford, a 31-year-old LaBelle, Florida resident. "I definitely think I'll end up crying like a little girl. It's definitely a big deal." Junior was just one race removed from his rookie Cup Series season when his father tragically died from injuries sustained during a horrific crash during the last lap of the 2001 Daytona 500. Rookie Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Dale Earnhardt Sr. talk with Dale Jarrett during the week of the 2000 Daytona 500. AP photo Bill Mitchell. "Without question, Junior was NASCAR's favorite son, and fans at Homestead agree that the extraordinarily massive size of JR Nation is in large part because of Senior and the shared experience of his father's death. When you go through something like that, it changes you as a person," said Kathy Haas, 46, who traveled from Klamath Falls, Oregon, to see Dale Jr.'s last race. The first time NASCAR returned to Daytona International Speedway following Senior's passing, less than 5 months later, the sport needed Junior to win the 2001 Pepsi 400. He did, and fans' loyalty to the Earnhardt family intensified. "It was surreal," said Patty Homan, a 46-year-old Stuart, Florida resident who's been regularly attending races at Daytona and Homestead for the last 20 years. Clutching her bright red number 8 seat cushion, honoring the car Dale Jr. drove for his first 9 Cup seasons, she continued, "Fans were screaming. I've never seen anything like that at a track since. He's the most gracious racer there is, and you want him to win so bad." Junior finished his career with 26 Cup Series victories, in addition to his 24 from the Xfinity Series, including championships in 1998 and 1999. Sunday's race was his 631st start. While Dale Sr. set records with his 7 Cup Series championships, Junior's influence on NASCAR is rooted in his unparalleled popularity, which has kept some fans engaged with the sport who might not have been otherwise. "Everybody who's a NASCAR fan, whether you root for Junior or not, will be a little sad, because it won't be the same," said 22-year-old Kevin Rutherford from Flower Mound, Texas. He and his dad helped make the sport what it is. They had more impact on the sport than any other drivers. Throughout the weekend at Homestead, members of JR Nation from around the country lined up by the dozens at his multiple merchandise trailers ready to buy shirts, hats, bags, flags, pins, stickers, koozies, pennants, socks, coins, ping pong balls and jackets that look like his nationwide fire suit. JR Nation fans at Earnhardt's merchandise trailer. Between debating out loud what they want to buy, they repeat how they can't believe Sunday is his last race, sprinkling in memories and remember wins. He's just a down-to-earth, tough, rugged, all-American boy that everyone likes, 31-year-old Miami resident Jennifer Casanova said, while decked out in Earnhardt apparel as her mom, Linda Silver, stood next to her, holding a Dale Jr.-themed cooler. But it's more than that. Earnhardt is simultaneously NASCAR's biggest name, it's not even close, and its nicest and most humble driver. Listening to him talk, it's easy to forget his 9-digit net worth, because it's like having a